Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a vlog. So I'm looking a bit boring now, you know. So basically today's an event. I'm gonna put it here, what the event is called and stuff like that. It's the Sorbello event and this is my first time going here. The lady's gonna do my makeup, so that's why I can't go with any makeup until I get there. She's gonna do it. I'm not wearing this outfit. I need to change when I get there because the outfit I have, the trousers are too long. I don't want it to be dragging on the floor when I'm walking on the street by the time I get there. It's all crinkled and dirty. So that's why I'm just wearing my little joggers, my Nike joggers, and little black pop, you know. Yeah, and I have these little reindeer ears because it's like a Christmas event, isn't it? So my outfit's red, but you're gonna see that when I get there. Today is just a day where there's gonna be influencers, brands at this event, so it's like a chance to talk and like get in that type of industry. And if you have any questions, really, I'm feeling alright right now because I don't need to be rushing anymore. I'm already ready. The fact that I don't need to do my makeup, that's good because it saves me time. I literally have so much free time right now. Yeah, I need to be there by 3:30, and the time is 10 minutes past 1, so yeah, I've still got time. I'm not leaving until 2:50. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and yeah, just I'm gonna take you with me on this little event today. So bye, see you in the rest of the day. So I need to pack my bag, but what I tend to do, I overpack things, unnecessary things I don't need. So I'm gonna be very cautious with what I pack. So obviously I need a purse, but I mean the main things I need are my bus pass, ID, purse, charger, maybe lip gloss, my keys. That's the most essential things. But then I tend to just overpack things. I'm never gonna go back in the bag to get, do you know what I mean? So it's like packing is just long. I need to pack another pair of shoes. Honestly, my outfit and my little reindeer ears are in the bag. You know, a little sneak peek, you know. And yeah, so I don't know how this is gonna take up most of the space, man. Oh my goodness.
Why didn't you pay for this beat though?
Six.
and gun to the man. You put a look at me, you go look your friend. Bad boy come like a Darth Vader. Got there looking like a Tomb Raider. Call my guy, tell him do me one favor. Leave the ends, come back a month later. All the praise goes to the maker. Anti-pot rice in a container. If that gal bad, then I must take her. I'm not a stealer, I'm a taker. You don't wanna grind, he's a complainer. Them man never done a hard labor. I don't know what I want, but I want paper. Sit back, roll.
So guys, today is a new day. I literally forgot to end the vlog last night because I was literally so tired. I didn't want to do nothing. I just wanted to get to bed. But yeah, last night's event was very good. I met a lot of brands, influencers, Instagram famous people. Thank you to Ella for inviting me to the Sorbello event. I had an event for an amazing time. Thank you, Ella, for doing my makeup for a live demo. As you can see, the makeup hasn't really washed off.
Why didn't you pay for this beat though?
But yeah, thank you so much for this opportunity and many more events to come in the future. Sorbello, until next time, I'll see you again. And I'm so glad I got this opportunity to meet so many genuine, nice people. So thank you for this experience. And I had so much fun. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video.